An American Airlines flight had to return to Charlotte Douglas International Airport this morning for a possible mechanical issue. American Airlines tells Queen City News that the flight was heading to Burlington, Vermont, when it returned to the airport and safely taxied to a gate. Flight tracking website FlightAware says the plane was set to take off around 9:20 this morning and landed back at the airport shortly after 10:30. We'll be right back.